As Latter-day Saints, we have become accustomed to thinking of church as something that happens in our meeting houses, supported by what happens at home. We need an adjustment to this pattern. It is time for a home-centered church. This morning, we will announce a new balance and connection between gospel instruction in the home and in the church. We are each responsible for our individual spiritual growth, and scriptures make it clear that parents have the primary responsibility to teach the doctrine to their children. It is the responsibility of the church to assist each member in that divinely appointed role of increasing his or her gospel knowledge. Elder Quentin L. Cook will now explain these important adjustments.
The Sunday meeting schedule will be adjusted in the following ways beginning in January 2019. The Sunday church meetings will consist of a 60-minute sacrament meeting each Sunday focused on the Savior, the ordinance of the sacrament, and spiritual messages. After time for transition to classes, church members will attend a 50-minute class that will alternate each Sunday. Sunday school will be held on the first and third Sundays. Priesthood quorums, Relief Society, and young women meetings will be held on the second and fourth Sundays. Meetings on the fifth Sunday will be under the direction of the bishop. Primary will be held each week during this same 50-minute period and will include singing time and classes. With respect to the Sunday meeting schedule, the senior leaders of the church have been aware for many years that for some of our precious members, a three-hour Sunday schedule at church can be difficult. This is particularly true for parents with small children, primary children, elderly members, new converts, and others. But there is so much more to this adjustment than just shortening the Sunday meeting house schedule. The entire leadership of the church desire to bring greater gospel joy to parents, children, youth, singles, the elderly, new converts, and those people the missionaries are teaching through a home-centered, church-supported, balanced effort. The purposes and blessings associated with this adjustment and other recent changes include the following: deepening conversion to Heavenly Father and the Lord Jesus Christ and strengthening faith in them, strengthening individuals and families through home-centered, church-supported curriculum that contributes to joyful gospel living, honoring the Sabbath day with a focus on the ordinance of the sacrament, helping all of Heavenly Father's children on both sides of the veil through missionary work and receiving ordinances and covenants and blessings of the temple. This Sunday schedule allows more time for a home evening and to study the gospel at home on Sunday or at other times as individuals and families may choose. Family and individual gospel study at home will be significantly enhanced by a harmonized curriculum and a new Come Follow Me resource for individuals and families that is coordinated with what is being taught in Sunday school and primary. The new home-centered and church-supported curriculum needs to influence more powerfully family religious observance and behavior and personal religious observance and behavior. We know the spiritual impact and the deep and lasting conversion that can be achieved in the home setting. We are confident that members will be blessed in extraordinary ways. Sunday can be a day of gospel learning and teaching at church and in the home. As individuals and families engage in family councils, family history, ministry, service, personal worship, and joyful family time, the Sabbath day will truly be a delight.